On April 14, 2017, I and the other teachers went to Seribu Island. We stayed there for 2 days and one night. We departed for the dock about 7:30 a.m. The travel from the dock to Seribu Island, or more precisely, Pari Island, is about 2 until 3 hours. In there, we stayed at 2 homestays, one for men and the other for women. First thing to do, snorkeling. We took equipment like masks, snorkel, and life jacket. Afterward, all of that, we are given briefing from instructor. Then, we rode a boat and went to the middle of the sea. My shortcoming is I do not have any action camera, so I couldn't record the beautiful scene down there. Entering the evening, we cycle the island to find the sunset. We rode bikes that can be used during on the Pari Island. At night, we had dinner and ate some barbecue. At the same time, we had some private event, teacher's event. Like teacher performance, we exchanged gifts to another, and some fun awards.
ceng ceng.
Maksudnya goceng bilangnya. Itu berapa gocengnya?
1000 dan 2.
Gigi
I actually recorded few moments, but I only can give you just a little, because somehow I believe what happened at that night stay only at that night. Next morning, I decided to cycle alone. I wanna record and take some pictures of sunrise. And as I expected, sunrise on the beach never disappoint me. After that, we went to Perawan Beach. Yes, that is the name. I and some few teachers board a boat to did some touring and stare gorgeous scenery in there.
Dorong.
Lepas sepatu gak tuh?
Hah?
Lepas
lah.
Oi.
Kayaknya. Tuh dikit lagi.
Aku lepas aja. Kasih kacamatanya, makasih. Slow banget, serius.
Kasih hati ya, duit
itu kan. Sana.
Yaudah, yuk.
Everyone needs a holiday. Everyone needs a vacation. At least one day off to take a break from their work, their job, their routines. Holiday can refresh mind and relax brain. If you finally get that holiday, have fun and enjoy every moment of it.